Today, the Panthers got to board a fire truck and parade around town thanks to the Belgrade Fire Department. The team made stops at the middle school and the elementary school nearby to show off their new hardware. The Panthers defeated Whitefish 4-0 in late October to claim the State A championship for the second year in a row.